The one man army is at it again.